our students can't be successful if we are not growing our teachers and meeting the needs of the adults in the organization. I say teachers, but really it's all adults, classified staff, certified staff, from the district leadership all the way down to really even your volunteers in an organization. So it's all of us together committing to getting better.